Safe learning, get ready to a different kind of challenge. What happens when the climbers take a day off? Apparently, they don't rest, but have fun with a simple sport. Record banners and scales. Start line. Slacklining was developed by climbers in the 80s and need little equipment.
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 你到底要不要挑战彭彭会？我说他。
Two strong trees, some trees. Protection and a slack line are all that need.There are all necessary. This line is hung between trees and tightened by a ratchet. The goal of slacklining is balance, walk, and eventually do trick on this line. Beginner can buy a plain line. This line that feature a helpline to teach the banners every line. People involved in slacklining often call slackliners, and each have a slackline of choice. Some slackliners enjoy long lines that they can walk on forextensive
距离
distance and other slackliner perform
height
to
length
and use high line. Then those practice slackline yoga by posing on their line for exercise. But most slackliner bump and flip in on a trick line. Pro line. Slacklining's
extension
still in development, but it's already have a
professional field.
Some of the largest slackline trick lining competition take place in Japan, Spain, and USA. The X Games
included
for the first time just last year in
Texas.
At the same time, people everywhere are often broken slackline.
Stephen C. Grist.
啊？
到这里啊？
对啊。Broke slackline.In 2016, in July 2016, 某人
Stephen Segrist
worked on a highline in Kilimanjaro Mountain, the highest place yet. Like mine, same lining is not a
common
sight, and it must
and
most people
saw it
first online.
Featured
a same liner on a water line and have millions of views.
Louis Boniface,
the
athlete
in the void is seen learning as more than a sport. On the slack line, life is in balance. You're always recovering. This is a simple offline.
In general,
he said, the point seems to be same lining like life. We call work to get reward. In this way, slackliner is the hardest worker you will find.
Oh.